I'm Rikki Rockett. I'm the drummer for Poison. I have two kids, Jude and Lucy. I'm a YouTuber, a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, and I am a cancer survivor. In the summer of 2015, the family had sore throats. I had a sore throat, but everybody got over their sore throat, and I didn't. The first time I went to the ENT and he realized that I had to have a biopsy, everything changed from that moment on. I came back squamous cell carcinoma. I didn't know a whole lot about oral cancer at all. I learned that there's over 100 strains of HPV, and it's one of the leading causes of head and neck cancer these days. So I did 37 rounds of radiation, did the Erbitux, and I waited those 3 painful months to see if the cancer was gone. It had spread to the other side of the lymph node on the side of my tongue. So the options that I was given were chemo, buy me time, surgery, which would render me speechless, literally, or this new thing called immunotherapy.
Here was a man who was faced with a devastating disease that had recurred, and the chance of surviving was less than 10%. His history as a performer and in music made surgery impossible for him. At that point, we had one trial in particular combining pembrolizumab and another drug, pacritastat. And what we were seeing with this combination was a doubling of the response rate that one would expect with pembrolizumab alone.
I said to him, this is the way to go. Let's try to train our immune system to fight this disease. And it sounded groundbreaking. I said to Dr. Cohen, Rikki has to dance at his daughter's wedding. She's 2.5 years old.
So now we're about 3 weeks into the treatment. And he said, Dr. Cohen, I think I just coughed up my tumor. It's the first time I've been pain-free in months. Sure enough, 18 weeks into the clinical trial, Rikki's cancer was completely gone.
So to look through that scan, there is no feeling like that in the world.
By the time he got, you are in remission, that's when it was like, do you want to get married one day? What do you want to do when I'm too old to rock a stage? And I'm like, you're never going to be too old to rock a stage.
TC, I don't even know how to like talk about TC without getting emotional. I couldn't have gotten through what I went through without her help.
We are in a new era of cancer treatment. My belief is that we'll look back on these days and we will recognize them as the beginning of the cure. And the only way we're gonna get there is through clinical trials.
I hope anybody that does a clinical trial has the same experience, because I felt like I had the best care I've ever had in my life. I've done 2 tours with Poison. I started a YouTube channel. I've had more birthdays with my kids. I'm engaged. The future looks great to me.